today in Family Fitness, in order to get the most out of your gym visit, it's best to know what works for you. When we last spoke with our friends at the Y, they mentioned an online health assessment that Will, Megan, and I took. We brought our results to the Kent County Y, and here's what our day was like.
Staying healthy, fit, and stress-free is something we all want to achieve. But everyone takes a different path getting there.
The health risk assessment allows you to look at many different facets of your life that contribute to overall health and get an idea of where you are in your readiness to make change.
Will, Megan, and I spent a few minutes completing the assessments, which were then looked over by a professional.
So it's really just an idea of where are you, what things can the Y do to support you on this journey.
Staff and members sit down one-on-one to discuss the results.
They go through the health risk assessment with them and ask them stage-matched questions to where they are in their readiness to make change. From there, they'll make a plan to begin their journey with us.
But it's not just about a workout plan.
With the health risk assessment, we're looking at the whole picture, and it's really self-directed and self-guided. So we're here to support you, but really it's an intrinsic motivation to make the change.
They're like coaches who get you started on the right foot.
With modest changes, we can see some profound health improvements in our overall health.
With different lifestyles, the Y caters to our personal needs.
There are several phases, from pre-contemplation, not thinking about a change at all the way to maintenance, where you're actively engaged in those activities.
Will's challenge, no time.
Helping kids with homework.
So maybe we could pair a task with some activity.
Like walking the dog.
This branch has a number of different trails. I wanted to give you this map.
For Megan.
I'm always looking for ways to try to help me with relieving stress.
So you can vary your range of motion as you're going.
And I like to work out, but finding new routines to keep it interesting can be challenging.
Would it be all right if I shared some options with you?
The Y has lots to offer.
Everything from cycling to strength to yoga and Pilates, and at all different levels. So from very, very entry level, so those who have not yet begun exercising, all the way up to people who are pretty active.
Even a class like TRX, which requires balance and strength, can be done at various levels, so we all gave it a try.
Come down, push up, good, perfect.
And some final advice from Nada.
When we take time to step back and answer very specific questions, we get a much clearer picture of where we really are.
An important number you'll receive when taking the health assessment is your body mass index, or BMI. This number indicates whether you are in a healthy, overweight, or obese range. And with more weight come more health risks, so striving for a healthy BMI is always a good goal to have. If you would like information on the classes at the Y or a link to the health assessment, look for Family Fitness under the Roadshow tab on WPRI.com.